Part of my job is to diagnose what is wrong with a lawn, what's causing the problem, and what happened, and most importantly, how to fix the problem. Here's an example. The customer explains to me, "I think I have chinch bugs or a fungus. It can't be water. My irrigation is running and I water according to the restrictions." Like, water restrictions are a prescription given by the government to tell you the best way to water your lawn. That's funny, because water restrictions are not prescriptions and they're not the best way to water your lawn. But that's a topic for another time. Back to the scene here. So what's happening? The lawn has a lot of brown areas and some green areas that appear to be healthy. The customer knows the irrigation system is working and she's following the government restrictions, which leads her to believe it can't be water, that it must be something else, like chinch bugs or a fungus. Well, we can rule out chinch bugs and fungus or anything biological. This is an irrigation problem. But how can it be an irrigation problem if the system is running? Well, first we need to understand that it's possible for all of the following to be true. The irrigation is running, she's following the water restrictions, and her lawn is suffering from lack of water. All of that can be true at the same time. How? Low pressure. There's not enough water pressure for the irrigation system to run properly. It's running, but it's running poorly. How do I know this? The two dark green spots are sprinkler heads. Due to the low pressure, the heads never fully extend, and they weep water right around the heads and keep these areas moist and green. The green arc is caused by low pressure too, but this head here has just enough pressure to function, but it only produces a pea stream of water that goes about 15 feet and creates this green arc. The fix is to find the cause of the low pressure on the system. It could be a broken pipe, a broken head, or even a pump problem. For those on reclaimed, it could be low pressure on the reclaimed water system. And lawn spraying can't fix any of those problems, but a good irrigation tech can. However, there's always the danger that chinch bugs, which prefer water-stressed, dead, dying grass, will attack the lawn and make this irrigation problem much, much worse. The solution? Be sure that a good insecticide has been applied within the last month. Fix and repair the irrigation and water the heck out of this lawn for the next 10 days. Now, this is my job and I love it. I do this all the time. And not every brown spot is an irrigation problem. Chinch bugs and grub damage mimic water stress and are hard to tell apart from irrigation issues. So if you're in doubt, let the expert diagnose what's ailing your lawn. It could save you a lot of time, effort, and money. This is Turf Tips for Pinellas County. I'm Rick Orr, and thanks for watching.